Yo, what's going on, guys? Hope you're all doing well. We are back with some more Halo, and I think we're really, really, really close to the end now. Like, two missions left, maybe? Maybe three? We'll see. Anyway, I'm having some trouble getting my words out today. I don't know what the issue is, but expect it. I'll see you guys in a sec. Right. So... way. I think I have a sniper, don't I? Yeah. Take out the elite. Sniper. I found out yesterday that you actually get more snipers playing on Legendary. Like Jackal snipers. I did not know that. Like I said, found out yesterday. Wow. It's just tickling him, apparently.
Come on, Chief. My trigger finger's itchy. Chance to run.
I think I don't want to blow up. Come on. Look like I saw ammo. Oh, there's a wraith. Let's take that. Yeah, I feel like there's some ammo or something around here that I'm missing. Probably not. Oh, scorpion. Got choices of vehicles here. I'm gonna take the tank.
I got the turret.
Yeah, we got that turret.
Click it or ticket.
You wanna? Come on. We get one. Oh, if you're gonna die. I thought I was driving it the wrong way, but it turns out I was driving it the right way. All right.
You guys can't possibly think you're
gonna win this fight, can you? Oh God! Getting this shit right now. I don't want to get in this shit.
Come on, this way. Check your damn fire.
I'm sorry. All right. I didn't mean it.
Grenade
What the? Oh god. Where did the elites come from? All I heard was jackal snipe. Oh god. I am not good with the Wraith. Oh, I'm dead. Actually dead. Yeah. Alright. Let's maybe not use the Wraith. After we kill the dudes on the right. I don't know why, I just saw like, I saw like a little bit of a mirage. So I shot it and it was the elite. Maybe a triple. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm alive. What up, Kurt? Right in the face. Oh god, I just realized they were hunters. What? I didn't get a checkpoint from all of that. All right, that's not cute. Oh god, oh, it didn't explode. pull that thing that was flying towards me, just gonna explode. Taking several Wraith shots to kill two hunters. Oh, I hit him right in the face with that one. All right, let's try and get that sniper. Hey. Oh, too high. Oh god.
Power and speed at my hand.
Okay. Man, I hate ghosts. Back, see if there's any ammo or anything around here. I don't think it was here, but I did see a little hidden weapon stash in the previous area. Oh no. Moving.
I'm guessing that's it. The House of Reckoning.
Okay.
I was right. It really is a suitably ominous name. How do we get in there?
We fight.
I mean, I'm only aiming for the lead. Okay, well, you got a better shot than I do.
guessing that's it. The House of Reckoning. I was right. It really is a suitably ominous name. How do we get in there?
We fight.
I don't know if that's the right play or not, but... Still not a fan of the Ravager. These guys, swear to God, they move so weirdly. Music's epic as fuck. Oh. What the? Oh, cool. Making it easy for me. Shit. I get it. Oh, he just jumped on a ghost. How nice. Yeah. I pressed G instead of Q. I was trying to throw down a wall. Man, this is hard. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I feel like the other people that I was with are supposed to be helping, but they didn't even come in. My ghost better than their ghosts? Stiff. This is like kind of crazy. I hate the mangler. Please be like a battle rifle or something in here. Oh god. Take that though. Definitely picked up the wrong weapon here. Wow. That was bad shooting by me. Well, they definitely weren't here to spawn snipers this time. Oh god, another wraith. Bro, this is great. Don't have any plasma nades either. Gung. Weird how after they've blown up, they still look like they can be driven. Oh man, this whole area is a bit crazy. I wanted the plasma nades to destroy the turret. Wait, is that turret already broken? Oh, commando! My hell. Ooh. It's the upgraded spanker. Yeah, it is. Tracker.
He's in my sights.
Making some progress. So that's another spanker, but I think that's just a normal one. Might try the tracker out, see if I can use it on the wraith that's down there. And come back with this. What else is here? Hydra. God damn. Come on. There we go. I thought I blew that up. Wow, those things are resilient. Back to my spanker. Still big dude there, but I don't know where he went. Oh, I know he went back this way. Ah, probably down there if I had to guess. Nice. Makes it my job a lot easier. Alright, what's gonna be here? Another two hunters or something? Seems way too open. It's all about putting around here.
The bridge is down. Looks like the controls are up on that platform.
I have an awful feeling about this. Like, why were there so many people outside of the facility, but now I'm here, there's no one? like that. That just doesn't sit right with me, you know what I mean? It's whatever.
Okay, I guess we're expected.
It's definitely a trap.
Definitely a trap.
You know.
Are you even listening?
Let's go.
Ready when you are, Chief.
I'm glad I'm not the only one that's like thinking this doesn't feel quite right. Oh, and this gotta be like the end of the mission. The mission was called The Road. Run out of road. Okay, there was a mission. All right, well, we're on the next mission now, so I'm gonna end that one there. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you in the next one. This is the second to last mission, by the way. I did just look up. So yeah, I'll catch you there. Peace.